you? Who are you? Got one suspicious character here. Please advise. Over. Whatever.
So, you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guy's had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain. So how does it work? Does it work?
Sorry. Just have to wait for my research. I'm fine.
That is the right-sided donor heart destined for sodas. This is what he sold out the ICA for.
This is one easy bit.
He was very handsome for wood. Not that he fully understood the rarity of joy's magnificent heart,
of course.
Oh, that goes without saying. I do still wish we'd be able to get someone.
I don't know about that. But from a medical perspective, one.
Of course. Kidney looks to be in.
Soda's down. To be honest, I'm not sure what to feel about this one. Well, that's for another time. Yamazaki Apes. Welcome to Hokkaido 47. The Gama Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global elite, outside the law, if required. The facility is partially run by an artificial intelligence system known as Kai. The AI oversees patient admission to various areas in the hospital, and even participates in some medical procedures. You will find Eric Soders in the operating theater, undergoing a pre-surgery regenerative stem cell treatment, a highly controversial procedure yet to be approved by Japanese authorities. Yuki Yamazaki has already arrived. You'll find her in her suite or roaming the restaurant and spa areas of the hospital. Soders is scheduled to be put under soon. Let us make sure...
Hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at Gamma...
Great night, Doctor.
Greetings.
Very well. That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence.
Yeah, the gig's all right. The food's decent. Most of the people are cheap.
That is Eric Soders, former training director at the ICA.
I don't like your face. What are you up to, anyway? That's you. It. You're in trouble now. You're really pissing me off now.
Patient results.
Soders down. To be honest, I'm not sure what to feel about this one. Well, that's for another time. Yamazaki awaits. Welcome to Hokkaido 47, the Gama Private Hospital.
Hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at Gama, you have everything you need.
Hello, sir.
Shut up, invisible man. Shut up. That's a good one. No, seriously. No, I'm in the final stages of that thing we always talked about. Back when we were, item.
47, I have intel.
Notification, it's happening. It's actually happening. Shut up, yes, 2 weeks from now. I could be the one on a podium in Paris, and nobody would know the difference. Cheekbones to die for. Cut glass, baby. Almost a shame you won't get to enjoy them, am I right? Am I right? Shut up, the gym. I don't have time for that. My good friends here have a plan for that as well. Full body muscle implants. When I wait for months or years when surgeons and endless amounts of money that I... Yeah, I was in the way. Shut up, Helm... No, wait. You're not Helmut. Hey, bad form, dude. You stole my idea. Hey, look, asshole. Maybe you can find someone else to emulate? How about, Jordan Cross? Oh, come on!
Mr. Jason Portman.
I hope you're enjoying.
Please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Even with the added security, this is the most relaxing gig I've been on with Miss Yamazaki yet.
Makes me miss the old days, to be honest.
Oh, not me. Pretty happy she got out of it. Clan business. Things got hairy around that whole trial of the century thing, remember?
Oh, sure. Work was dirty from time to time.
But this new approach of consultant work, I don't know.
Welcome. Please keep moving, sir.
Jeez.
Sir, you can't go in there. I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to leave.
Portman,
sir,
thank you for waiting.
Out of my way.
If you can just sit down for a moment, I'll get started right away. So, let's have a look. I'm sorry. This is very emotional for me.
Tid himself.
What are you, a dentist? Anyway, you can't come through here. Nope, not gonna happen.
He's the ideal test subject. Besides, if he had to go through proper channels, it would take years to get clear for his infection.
Search formations. Move out.
Roger.
Nothing. It's clear.
All clear. Safety's on.
Got it. Standing down.
Okay.
You heard that, right?
If you check over there, I'll check over here.
No.
Everyone going through here gets a pat down. You up for that?
From there.
Sorry, sir. It's just protocol. Thank you, sir. Please continue.
Hello there, pilot. You know this area is restricted, right? Director's orders. Sorry.
Nails, I need another pill. The effect is waning.
This way, Doc. I'll show you where my stash is.
Hey, I get it. I took pilot license myself, actually. Didn't get the license, so I always felt like my hands were destined for something great.
Hey there, pilot. Have a good one.
Surgery is probably the toughest thing. I mean, I'm sure flying a helicopter is a challenge.
No!
Warning. Operations procedure overwritten. Warning. No vital signs detected.
The curator's as bipolar as they come. He's the ideal test subject. Besides, if he had to go through proper channels, it would take years to get cleared for human testing.
Hey, so you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about medical trial?
Oh, so...
It's
Such is the nature of my art.
Ito,
you called earlier.
That is the right-sided donor heart destined for sodas. This is what he sold out the ICA for.
What's going on?
That's going on.
Soda's on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time. You have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps.
Suck it in.
None other than Jason Portman.
And I apologize for talking business. I know this isn't the right place.
That's the bandage patient. The big selling startup.
No, it's not. I'm sorry.
For like $1 billion.
Uh-huh. He's on their board.
Can't Kruger sue him? Can you copyright your own face?
Move on to the kitchen, sir.
I don't think we need to worry about that.
Oh.
That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence.
Excuse me. Would you like to try our delicious sushi? Freshly prepared, of course.
Is this fugu? I knew you would come around eventually. Good food.
Hey there, chef.
I hope you like it.
What's up?
My colleague is a straight arrow. Me, I say it's good to live dangerously.
You took the words right out of my mouth.
Yes. That's exactly right. Excuse me. You dropped something.
That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
Couple of months. Yeah, it's a good situation. Miss Yamazaki is very smart. Very kind.
Me. I'm pretty happy she got out of the clan business. Things got hairy around that whole trial of the century thing, remember?
Oh, sure. The work was dirty from time to time, but this new approach...
Hey, who are you?
Who are they?
Talking to you, sir.
Please, go ahead.
Doctor, we are having some security-related issues, and I can't let you through here right now. Come back later, okay? Thanks.
Right. I mean, monitors and adjusters. You grow chemicals.
Right. Sir, you cannot enter the...
Sir!
Holy shit!
Whoa!
Nice.
Down. To be honest, I'm not sure what to feel about this one. Well, Mizaki awaits.
To do that. Oh, tampering with mainframe components is prohibited. What are you doing? I hello, Kai. What?
What are you up to?
I
don't.
Mr. Director, have a pleasant evening.
So you do not have clearance. Turn around.
I'm sorry. Right now! Okay, it's gonna turn up really bad
for you, mister.
Down's coming!
Shit! Oh my god!
Jesus Christ! Where is he?
You're gonna have to find another way to get where you're going, I'm afraid.
You will die today!
Episode is down. To be honest, I'm not sure what to do about this one.
I'm fine.
That is Eric Soders, former training director at the ICA. Regrettable.
Okay, we're good here.
What an idiot.
It certainly appears that Yuki Yamazaki is a fan of yoga. A schedule near the hot springs reveals that she has booked the trainer all day. Feeling flexible, 47?
Inside. No, wait. It comes from having a shitload of money. Those people are fucking stupid. Pardon me, I didn't see you there, sir.
You will be free, sir. This is off limits. That's it, sir. Are you carrying anything that could be seen as a potential danger? No? Thank you. Please proceed.
Good luck with the research, Doctor.
Please!
What? No!
Someone deal with that asshole!
Miss Yamazaki, I believe you booked time for a yoga lesson.
Yes. To be honest, I was beginning to wonder if you're ever going to show. Glad you're here.
If you will just follow me,
Maybe you can tell me. Is it true the boss was connected back in the day? Kidding. Did you follow the channel? Segway on TV. Well, I was away. You know, I'll be here on Christmas.
No. Yoga class must be somewhere else. It is not through here. Move on, please.
Done, 47. Now to make her spirit and body.
I'm ready to begin.
Miss Yamazaki.
Very well.
Let's begin. Let us begin with upward facing dog when you're ready.
Unexpectedly short session.
Jason, oh.
What are you doing? I saw that. You're busted.
Surrender now. All right.
Target down. Now it's time for Solus to retire.
Target him.
Turn 47. Now to make her spirit and body fly.
I'm ready to begin.
Miss Yamazaki.
Oh, okay.
Miss Yamazaki. Very well. Let's begin. Let us begin with upward facing dog when you're ready. Warrior 2 pose. Core. Strength. Stay there for a while. Changing sides. Be strong. And finally, tree pose. This one is tricky. Find a good spot for it.
Target down. Now it's time for Sodas to retire.
fill me with such calm, looking at the beautiful fish, serene in their simple existence.
Good evening, Doc.
Sorry, Doc. You need the right clearance to pass.
Bite, too. It wasn't good. It was just this little old lady selling vegetables. I thought she was bad-mouthing me behind my back. Turns out she wasn't. I couldn't keep from her. Oh, God. I could really go for a beer right now.
Good evening, Doctor.
I have intel. I managed to gather intel from the hospital's security system. The chief surgeon, Nicholas Laurent, seems to have frequent rendezvous with a helicopter pilot near the remote personnel exit. And rumor has it that the chief surgeon suffers from trembling hands.
Thank you. Doctor, good to see you.
I need some time alone.
That is the right-sided donor heart destined for Sodas. Come back, this is what he sold out the ICA for.
Oh no. Here it comes. The old poisonous cloud bank rolling in. Oh, how did I imagine I could escape? Oh, this is who I am. Always will be.
With Sodas on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps. That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
The people.
Good evening, 47. I have the final profile available now. Your target is Tahiji Koyama, codenamed the Controller. He is the final living member of the Sigma paramilitary, and with his elimination, a particularly nasty chapter of recent history will be brought to a close. Hospital records indicate the target suffers a rare genetic disease, but also that he has refused two full bone marrow donations on ethical grounds so far. Interesting. Clients at this particular hospital are not usually picky about where their life-extending therapy comes from. While I have confirmed that he has learned of the deaths of the other members of Sigma, he does not seem to have altered his security arrangements or movement patterns in any meaningful way. Regardless, the hospital is highly secure, and it will be difficult to move freely. So I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Hokkaido, 47. I have received a priority update from the client. He has learned that the Sigma operations files will be destroyed if you are spotted during the operation. Therefore, you should consider acquiring them before moving on the target, but I will leave that to your discretion. Welcome to Hokkaido, 47. I have received a priority update from the client. He has learned that the Sigma operations files will be destroyed if you are spotted during the operation. Therefore, you should consider acquiring them before moving on the target, but I will leave that to your discretion.
That's a little harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
I don't know. Patient just died. Maybe.
Aquariums always fill me with such calm.
Yeah, sorry, buddy. I can't let you through here, even if you are security. Sorry, man. Nah, it's okay.
I saw it this morning earlier with this entourage of bodyguards. I had to.
You're kidding. What, Yakuza lawyer? Trial of the century?
Yeah, none other. Felt like punching her lights out, too. I mean, she made a mockery of the joke.
Nothing on the stairs. We are in lockdown. For your own safety,
Command,
I need
I'm
you
in
to
the
move out.
Now. Got nothing. Standing by. Over.
Sorry. I have intel.
Hey,
I was...
Well, this is quite fascinating. The bandaged patient is Jason Portman, former CEO of Quantum Leap. According to my intel, he has undergone full facial reconstruction and is scheduled for bandage removal today. And get this, he's going for the full Helmut Kruger look.
Wait, you're not Helmut. Hey, look, asshole. Maybe you can find someone else to emulate? How about, Jordan Cross?
He's hot, right?
Wow, this is super embarrassing.
Okay.
Mr.
How you
Jason
doing?
Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup.
That's good, sir. Keep
that
going.
That was for Mr. Jason Portman.
Perfect timing.
That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence.
Entrance. Gentlemen, didn't see me there?
You're in good hands, Mr. Portman.
Gum is such an incredible...
Smart way to get inside, 47.
If
well
you can
done.
Just sit down for a moment, I'll get started right away. So, let's have a look at you, Mr. Portman. Be still as I remove the bandages. Oh. Oh my. It's astonishing. Not only are you the spitting image of Helmut Kruger, that... The swelling has completely subsided, and there's not a trace of bruising. If I didn't know any better, I'd say you'd never undergone surgery. It's perfect. It's simply perfect. I'm sorry. This is very emotional for me.
That is Eric Soders, former training director at the ICA. Regrettable.
No harm done here.
Oh, okay. That's okay.
Huh?
Bipolar as they come. He is the